Well, thank you, and we will go to our last session on a very interesting topic, and that is due process and how we stand on that in a divided world. Let me introduce our chair for this session, Ingrid van de Boer. Ingrid is a partner at Skadden Arps. She's admitted both in Brussels and in New York. She has a extensive experience on merger control cases. I will, and both in U.S. and in European Union, I will mention just a few highlights. For example, Aplera Corporation, 6.7 billion sale, Basel, 19 billion, Travelport, 1.4 billion acquisition, so forth and so on, Alcatel. And please do invite me in the next of this magnitude. I'd like to at least be present there. Also, she has quite an experience on Article 101 cases, successfully applying for leniency applications, and on 102, just to mention one word, Intel. And that's your Ingrid. Thank you, Ingrid, for being with us.
Thank you very much.